inmates of the Oregon Youth Authority took over the part of the facility last night, resulting in a standoff with police. We're joined live by News 10's Molly Trotter, who's at the scene with more. Molly.
Good morning, Dave. Actually, we're inside the facility right now. With me is Ken Jaron. He's the superintendent here. Now, Ken, thank you so much for joining us this morning. Now, can you tell us what happened last night?
Well, at approximately 8 p.m., it was reported to me and to Grants Pass Public Safety that 11 youth had taken control of one of our living units. Grants Pass Public Safety and OSP responded very quickly, as along with Grants Pass Fire and Medical, and a command post was set up inside to control the situation.
So when you say a command post, obviously you guys have protocol that's involved in case that happens. Can you tell us what you guys did inside to regain the control of the situation?
Well, at the beginning of the incident, all staff were able to get out of the unit. The other youth that weren't involved were located in a dorm. One staff was in a room, and we were able to enter with our team and Grants Pass Public Safety and get the youth out that weren't involved. And then we were able to also get the one staff that was barricaded in a room out of there.
And when you found him barricaded, what was the situation like?
The youth had taken over a day room area on the other side of the room.
And how about those 11 inmates? You know, where are they at right now?
They're in other locations in our facility.
Okay. And then as of right now, obviously you guys are still compiling information on what happened last night. Is there anything else that you can tell us that might be some new information that we can have this morning?
There's no injuries to any youth. There's no injuries to any staff. And we had the situation under control after a few hours, about 12:30 last night. And right now we're just kind of wrapping up investigations and getting ready for the day here for the rest of the youth.
All right. Thank you so much for joining us again. We appreciate the new information. And for any more of the information, we'll have the newest stuff for you on our website at ktvl.com as it comes in later this morning. So we'll have more for you coming up in just a little bit.